I'm Kirsty from Neo Nails. I'm going to show you how to do a really cool Sharpie design on an acrylic nail. So for this design, we're going to use white acrylic. We'll cap it slightly with some clear acrylic as well. We're going to go straight onto the nail with the white acrylic. I've already prepped this nail. I've already fitted the sculpting form. If you want to check the videos out for those, you can click the link in the description box. So we're going to do a full white nail. And we're going to do an almond shape. I bled this white out because I want it to be really, really super duper white. I'm going to bleed that bead and build the free edge a little bit longer. And the reason we use white is because it really makes the Sharpies pop when we put the design on. You still want the structure of this nail to be perfect. So still checking your side walls. Just going to put a tiny thin layer of clear on now. Well, that's set a little bit. We're going to give it a bit of a pinch. Just testing that with the sides of my nail. With a bit of pressure, I can see whether it's ready to pinch or not. So pop the tool on. Let it do its thing, let it just gently start to pinch the products in. Just going to leave that on for a second just to let it pinch the whole of the nail. And then I'll just come down the sides of the nail with my fingers. Just pinch that in a little bit towards the end. We can take that off now. Just going to check how set that is. That's right. We're good to file that now. Side walls first. Because it's a full colour, don't forget you need to keep this really neat at the back. You want a nice even line around the cuticle. And do the surface. Make sure your apex is all right. You don't want you to file away that apex. Don't be tempted to do that. Don't get file happy. Every time that file touches that nail, it needs to be serving a purpose. And then we're going to buff it. Make it smooth. Dust over that. And then we're going to wipe that with acetone. In your dampened dish, put a little bit of the gel residue wipe off solution in there. So once you've done that, we're going to apply the Mega Gel Sealer and cover the entire nail. Just a nice thin layer. Once you've done that, we're going to cure that in the lamp for 2 minutes. So that's cured now. So we're going to go ahead with the Sharpies. This is where it gets all exciting. You're going to randomly do sections of colour. Then we're going to spray the gel residue wipe off solution. You want to watch it because you see that it starts to flow and move into each other. So you get that sort of tie-dye effect. But what we're going to do now with the solution in a dampened dish, we're going to start to touch so as you touch it, it forces the colour outwards. So I'm going to go all over the nail, just randomly dotting the solution. So you can see now why we need the white underneath, because it makes these lighter patches. So you get this snake skin effect as well. So you could just leave it how we did it before, when we just sprayed, but this is just something extra that makes it look pretty cool. You don't want to touch too much with too much liquid, because it'll just disperse over the entire nail. You just want a tiny bit. So you want to let that dry. And then we're going to top coat. We're going to put a few stones on, just for a bit of bling. I'm going to apply the stones with a bit of nail glue. Then we're going to use the Mega Gloss sealer gel to seal all of this design in, also your stones as well. Make sure you're capping the edge. So you're sweeping up the side and just skipping around the edge. And you can pop that in the lamp to cure for 2 minutes. That's all cured now. We're going to pop some cuticle oil on that to finish it. So that's a really quick, easy design that actually looks like there's been a lot of hard work gone into it, but it's really quick and simple. That's the beauty of doing the Sharpie designs. And that's finished now.